Satinder Singh Dhra, the main accused in the murder of Indian singer Sidhu Moosewala, has been murdered in the United States. Nicknamed Goldie Dhra, he was the leader of the Bishnoi gang which had claimed responsibility for Moosewala's killing in 2022. He is accused murder, attempted murder, conspiracy to commit murder, and weapons trafficking and was one of the top 25 most wanted men in Canada. Sidhu Moosewala, along with his friend and cousin, tragically lost his life when their jeep was ambushed while traveling to Jawahar K village in Mansur. A group of six assailants opened fire on his vehicle, resulting in his fatal injuries. Following the incident, Goldie Dhra, a member of the Lawrence Bishnoi gang, claimed responsibility for the murder. Nit controversy create Mailugi, Sidhu Moosewala's Pakistani fan arrested for aerial firing. Rahat Fateh Ali Khan pays tribute too late. As per the police's charge sheet, Dhra, the accused mastermind, orchestrated Moosewala's murder as retribution for the killing of Vicky Middukhera, a youth Akali leader, in 2021. The charge sheet further reveals that Dhra collaborated with Lawrence Bishnoi, Jaggu Bhagwan Puria, Sachin Bhivani and Mol Bishnoi, Sachin Thapan, Monu Dagar, Pavan Bishnoi and the hired gunman, meticulously planning and executing the assassination of Moosewala.